since 2009, MS Cheap's Penny Drive has raised more than $390,000 to help feed hungry children, families, and seniors in our community. Here are five ways you can get involved. Wakit Christian Payton, holding her daughter Skyla Maganda, is trying to save enough money to get a reliable car so that she can drive her daughter to her follow-up cancer appointments at Vanderbilt, instead of taking Uber or Lyft. Payton is the winner of our $500 MS Cheap/Anchor Investments. What would you do if someone gave you $500? Contest, photo, submitted photo. When I asked readers to say what they would do if someone gave them $500, I hoped that our little contest would shine a light on some real needs in our community. And it did. The annual contest, with a $500 prize and two $250 prizes funded by Anchor Investments, included poignant entries that tugged at my heart, as well as other ones that highlighted and allowed us to support the mission of some hard-working local agencies that are making a difference. If you want to help some of these people or organizations, please email me for more information, mscheap@tennessean.com. More, 10 ways you can help around Nashville this holiday season. The $500 anchor money goes to Christian Payton, of Antioch, a devoted mom of a toddler battling cancer. Payton, 23, requested the contest money for a down payment on a reliable car, so she wouldn't have to rely on Uber and Lyft to take her 19-month-old daughter to and from multiple doctor's appointments associated with her baba's cancer. Payton's daughter, Skyla Maganda, was diagnosed earlier this year with MDS, myelodysplastic syndrome, which is a pre-leukemia condition, and monosomy 7, a chromosome disorder. Skyla had a bone marrow transplant in the summer and has ongoing follow-up appointments once or twice a week at Vanderbilt. Payton and Skyla are living with Payton's parents, who Payton says have been very supportive. Her Vanderbilt Children's Hospital social worker, Kara Heinerman, said Skyla will continue to have ongoing appointments and treatment at Vanderbilt Children's Hospital. Christian is unable to work at this time due to Skyla's ongoing medical needs and her inability to attend daycare due to the exposure of germs and illnesses. Any assistance to Christian would be greatly appreciated. She is really a great advocate for her daughter, Heinerman said. The good news is that Payton says her Vanderbilt doctors say the outlook is looking good for Skyla after the transplant. She is a happy, outgoing baby. She loves music and going for walks and playing, her mom says. Hopefully, the $500 prize money, and maybe some other contributions from readers, hint hint, will enable Payton to get a reliable car, so she will have transportation. Some of the contest prize money went to the Nashville Adult Literacy Council for scholarships to help people learn to read and to improve English speaking skills. Photo, submitted photo. Cheryl Hadley, a class manager for the Nashville Adult Literacy Council, wanted to provide scholarships for students who are unable to pay for classes that focus on English speaking skills. She explained that with this year's cuts to the Literacy Council budget, it became necessary to charge a $40 class fee for the sessions at Hamilton United Methodist Church, where immigrant students learn and improve their English, work toward their American citizenship, prepare for jobs and develop skills for helping their children with homework.